6 Healthy Breakfast Ideas for Kids. It's important for kids to eat a healthy breakfast to refuel their bodies after sleep, as their brains and bodies are still developing, one trusted source. Yet, 20-30% of children and adolescents tend to skip this meal, one trusted source. A healthy breakfast can be quick and easy for you or your child to make. Breakfasts can also be made ahead of time, and some are portable for eating on the go. Here are 25 simple and healthy breakfast options for kids. Egg-based breakfasts. Eggs are a staple breakfast item, as they're easy to prepare, versatile, and packed with high-quality protein and other nutrients, too. The protein in eggs is especially important for growing children because it helps build muscles and tissues, three trusted source. Also, compared with cereal, eggs may keep kids feeling more full throughout the morning, four trusted source. What's more, egg yolks are a source of antioxidants like lutein and zeaxanthin, which benefit eye and brain health, 5 trusted source. One study in 8- and 9-year-old children found that those who ate more lutein-rich foods had higher levels of lutein in their retinas. This was associated with improved academic performance, including better scores in math and written language, 5 trusted source. Here are some scrumptious ways to serve eggs for breakfast. 1. Egg and vegetable muffins. These muffins are a great way to sneak in some extra vegetables. Plus, they're portable and easy to make in advance. To make them, mix eggs, salt, and pepper in a bowl and add chopped vegetables of your choice. Divide the mixture evenly into greased muffin tins and bake at 400 degrees Fahrenheit, 200 degrees Celsius, for 12 to 15 minutes or until done. 2. Eggs in a hole. Using a round cookie cutter, cut a hole in the middle of a slice of whole grain bread and place it in a frying pan with some olive oil or melted butter. Crack an egg into the hole and cook on the stovetop until done. 3. Ham and cheese frittata. Frittatas are an easier version of omelets. Simply beat 1-2 eggs per person with some salt and pepper and pour into a nonstick frying pan. Sprinkle with chopped ham and any type of shredded cheese, then cook on medium-high heat until the eggs are set. No flipping is required. Cut the frittata into wedges and serve. 4. Scrambled egg tacos. For a fun and portable twist on tacos, scramble 1-2 eggs per child and serve in taco-size whole grain tortillas. If desired, top with cheese and black beans for extra protein and salsa for veggies and flavor. 5. Berry breakfast. Frittatas are a hearty make-ahead version of French toast. To make one, line a baking dish with 6 slices or broken up pieces of whole grain bread. Sprinkle fresh berries over the bread. Beat 6 eggs, 1/2 cup, 120 milliliters, of milk, and 1 teaspoon, 5 milliliters, of vanilla. Optionally, you can add 1 tablespoon, 15 milliliters, of maple syrup. Pour the egg mixture over the bread and fruit, cover, and refrigerate overnight. In the morning, bake the strata at 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 177 degrees Celsius, for about 30 minutes or until it's puffy and golden. 6. Hard-boiled egg pops. To make egg pops, cut a carrot or celery stalk in half lengthwise and then into 4-inch, 10 cm, lengths. Next, peel 1-2 hard-boiled eggs per person. Carefully poke the carrot or celery sticks into the bottoms of the eggs. Sprinkle with salt and pepper or add a dollop of mustard if desired.